These are my records, and these are my notes. They're a collection, these records, of recordings made by Karl Reich, a songbird breeder in Bremen, at the beginning of the 20th century. In 1910, Reich made the first published recording of a nightingale. Thousands of records were sold around the world, but Reich became infamous for training his canaries to sing like nightingales. And sometimes he used the recordings, to teach his canaries. So the nightingales and the records became the canary teachers. Here is a song of a nightingale. Together with the canary. Stop. Canaries had long been used by miners to test the shafts for poisonous gas, A canary would die if toxicity was high, giving the miner enough time to escape. And in the 18th century, flutes were used to teach songbirds the perfect tune, the word recorder, the name of a small woodwind instrument, is associated with this practice, to record and to remember. Actual song of the canary bird. Reich's aviary, Bremen. Actual song of the canary bird, Reich's aviary, Bremen. there are many more records in my collection. And sometimes the birds have been recorded singing along to popular classical music of the day. They're singing along to another recording.